Hello friends, my name is Mayur Karmadi. I am studying in Sikandabad Public School in 4th class. Today I am going to make the Oreo choco bar. For that you need Oreo biscuit, dairy milk chocolate, one ice cream stick, roasted peanuts, 1/4 glass of milk. First, we take the Oreo packet and crush it from the rolling pin. After crushing the biscuit, cut the top of the packet. I'll put it in a glass tray. Put milk in it. Now we'll take the ice cream stick and mix it. Put it straight. Keep it in the fridge for 3 to 4 hours. After 3 to 4 hours, wow, it's nicely frozen. Now I'll cut the packet from the scissors. I'll put 2 spoons of roasted peanuts in the melting chocolate and mix it. Now I'll dip the Oreo choco bar in the melting chocolate. Keep it in the fridge for 10 minutes.
Wow, your Oreo choco bar is ready. If you like this video, please share with your friends. Thank you.